Do you think this is fair? Picture this, you're a tenant and you've just moved into your property. Half of your light bulbs are not working, but the rest of the property's okay. Is it fair to withhold your rent until those are fixed? Let us know in the comments.